So I was walking down the street and I saw a Rubik's Cube vending machine. I had to give it a go. So I put in my $2, gave it a twist, and out came my new cube. So I'm gonna open it up and see how it turns. Oh wow, it actually turns smoother than I thought. So it's a good cube.